badly is the only difference.
Good hip escape there by Conor. Needs to keep going if he has the energy. But again, Khabib uses those legs to tie his legs up. I mean, it's a big part of his grappling. It's not just grappling with his arms, but utilizing his legs for control.
Big left hands from Nurmagomedov.
Again, full mount, back mount.
There's the choke.
He's got it, it's under the neck.
There it is.
Nope, it's on the chin.